I'm Dr. Neema Sharma. I'm a senior gynecologist here at Fortis Flight Left and Rajendal Hospital. As we all know that the birth of the baby can trigger a lot of powerful emotions, which can range from joy, excitement to fear and anxiety. But sometimes it can be so unexpected, like depression. Most of the new moms can have some kind of postpartum blue, in which she can have, you know, inability to connect with the baby, difficulty in sleeping, anxiety, sleepless nights. But usually it lasts for about 2 weeks. But if it persists for a longer time, and if the symptoms are more severe, that of depression, that means excessive crying, inability to sleep, inability to connect with the child, loss of weight, loss of appetite, and even suicidal tendency, then that is called postpartum depression. Family members are usually the first people to identify this. And it's very important to pick it up as early as possible so that it can be treated properly. If we talk about what are the causes, usually there are no known causes. It can be physical form, like inability to sleep at night, no proper diet, or it could be because of the loss of hormones. But yes, there are few risk factors for postpartum depression. The risk factors can be previous history of any depression, previous history of any kind of mental illness, family history of illness, family history of any mental disorders, or any physical problem, any physical health issues, inability to connect with the family members, problems with the spouse. All these are risk factors which can precipitate this postpartum blue or postpartum depression. So how do we treat it? As I said, the family members are the first people to identify it. So it's very important to talk to them together, to counsel the couple, to counsel the family members. It's very important we can ask them to connect to all other new moms, you know, so as to identify what are the causes. If she gets a good sleep, good diet, exercise, meditation, massages, all these things will help her in this condition. But if it is not improving with this, or if it is becoming more severe, then it's important to connect with the psychiatrist so that proper psychotherapy and proper antidepressants can be started. So I would like to conclude by saying that Happy Women Day to all these incredible women, all these women who suffer from postpartum blue, from postpartum depression. Shine, shine every day, not just on the Women's Day. Thank you.